Dear EFA family, I hope to find you all during these difficult times. But we are confident everything will be back to normal soon if we all look after ourselves, our loved ones, and the most vulnerable ones. We are already working from the safety of our home, and we are looking after our son at the same time, so we know how difficult it is. For this reason, during these next few weeks, we'll be using our social media to give you tips of drills and skills to keep your kids active even at home. Try our daily challenges at home, record it and share your videos on social media, making sure you tag EFA. Stay safe and have fun. Here are three ways of lifting up the ball. Number one. Number two. And number three. You think you can do better?